Tururu.
Volvemos. Estaba aquí el... Vamos con los azucarillos. Vamos a meter un... Más que ver. Ah, que es una ventana. No está nada.
Legendary slow time.
Scan. Door unlocking. Scanning complete.
Watch the Geiger. Stomp them! Shoot them! Kill them fucking dead! Oh, Christ! Fucking have it!
Keep your eyes open.
No me atascas, ¿no?
Go get them, sidekick. Just die already! move before your bomb starts to glow.
Nice to finally see a living human face. Riveting conversation partner you'll be. I can talk, I can sing, I can whistle if you'd like. Just because you've got lips doesn't make you special. Anyway, my name's Reggie. Or Subject 822 if you've read my files. What's your name? Pleased to meet you, truly. Yep. See that panel over there? It links up to the central computers. I was able to figure out how to get it to send out a signal to the outside world. Of course it did. Here you stand, asking about it. I'm glad you asked. See that corpse over there? Yeah, the one that looks like flayed giblets. That's Professor Mina Kargata, or what's left of her. She's the one who made me like this, after a few hundred casualties. Thanks, I know. You know what they say. 822nd times the charm. There was a lot of trial and error. Look, I think it's about time I asked. I know we just met, but can you do me a favor? Ever since I watched Professor Carpenter die, I've been stuck in this tank. And it's fine. I get my food automatically, and this little robot fellow cleans up my leavings. But it's so boring. I want to go outside, swim in the Thames, feel the sun on my shell, see the world in all its irradiated beauty. Will you help me? That's okay. Take your time. Like I'll be going anywhere for the next 1,000 years.
Not a welcome.
You're back. So, you're back.
Really?
So,
will
you help me out?
I'm so excited.
You're back. So,
ahoy, hoy, wayfarer. I trust everything is under control, and this is merely a courtesy call. Call it a hunch. Everything in that lab must be destroyed. Were any scrap of evidence to be removed from that lab, the results would be catastrophic. It is for this reason every Angel lab is equipped with a self-destruct mechanism. Once it's activated, I would suggest making a quick exeunt. I would be concerned.
Click, we're gonna get sick.
Watch the Geiger.
I trust him. Thinking for yourself, everything in that. The test subject will die if you do your job. Then I shall.
Hey, can I ask you a serious question?
Y no puedo hacer. No sé, y no puedo hacer algo así.
Hey, can I ask you a serious question?
¿Qué pasa?
Okay. Well, how to begin? This may sound stupid, but do you ever wonder about what more there is out there? What else is going on in the world? No jokes, I'm being serious here. I mean about real events. What's really happening out in the city? Who's in control? And why? And what can we do? Sometimes I just feel so small. So insignificant. I talk a big talk sometimes, but I'm not really a comic book hero tearing down the evil establishment, am I? I'm just a petty thief, scavenging amongst ruins whilst the city is slowly smothered to death by the people in charge. Perhaps. And maybe. Remember that bank vault you found me in? I told you the gold ingots had been switched. I've not forgotten it. Those records at the bank I said were deleted? You know what that means. I'm tentatively ditched. By my estimation, this can only be the work. Switching the... Who knows what's up? Well, I'm going to... Of course. I've gotten used to having you by my side. I wouldn't be where I am without several of the terminals I've checked. If I can... I need your help. I don't know...
Y ahora nos vamos a con nuestro creador o con otro. ¿Entiendo? Ah, bueno, claro.
leader must be adaptable, as you are. Please let me help her.
I don't think so, John. I've made up my mind.
Hmm.
You've gone silent again. I'll take that as your concession.
We have a guest.
Can I help you? Ah. You were seen going behind the box right before the explosion. There's no need to be modest. Any foe of the gentry is a friend of ours. You're welcome to join in on our efforts. You should speak to Victor here. He's my second in command. Any tasks I dole out are delegated through him. See you around.
More muck. Hopefully he'll be useful, muck. Raider Knight needs support. A little hearts and minds, a little greasing palms. Try not to blow anything up on your way there, unless it's more gentry.
That badman Lawrence is so stringy with supplies. Who does he think he is?
Such a chemical smell to this place.
Britain, mind where you're going.
Awake for slumber.
Doesn't it make you want to just tip everything over? Smash! Boring. Someone's been scrubbing the floors in here.
I'm knackered as fuck. I've been basted with all these trails.
No entiendo cuáles son estos.
My glorified errand runner. Victor told me you were coming. You weren't followed, right? Just kidding. Mostly. We're here to do what we can. Food, water, a friendly pat on the back to let people know we're here. We can't have anyone compromising us. Our mission's simple. Help people. They want something, we want their support. A little quid pro quo, if you will. First off, go find Evelyn. Something about her kid and guns and gangs. Didn't make a whole lot of sense, but see what you can do. All right, errand runner? Dismissed.
You're too old to be one of Darius's mates. So who are you? So the new one trying to convince us the column ain't all that bad. Well, go see Darius. He's got it into his head that the Isle of Dogs that his da died in that gang. If he keeps on like this, he'll cross someone who... I can't lose another Williams.
This look like a game to you. This is our...
Is it done? Like what? It's going to get him killed. Maybe that's the trick. Show him the Isle of Dogs probably still has something. Please. You have to find that proof.
Back. What's it to you? So, you know about my dad. So what? She's got my brother and sister. All by herself. I guess I never thought about dying. Being in a gang's dangerous work, ain't it? Guess it'd be... That's what we'll do! We'll be scavenging coppers!
Is it done? Thank you. The column definitely isn't as bad as the propaganda says. Maybe you can help Caleb Wood? You have? That's marvelous.
Errand runner. From what I've heard, half of Eastman... No one gave you trouble. Seems someone's interest, but I don't trust just anyone.
Looking for anything in particular? Take care.
Your fifth column. I just know it. I sent word that I wanted to join the fifth column. Look at everything about it.
You're overthrowing the tyrannical gentry, doing away with their stuff. You're out here making a Weren't you when you joined? Please. You have to take me to see E. Yes. It's you. I didn't know you.
Fine day for it, ain't it? How are you doing?
You must be Giovanni.
And you must be the murderous scum that killed my brother. I bet you gave the orders, didn't you?
Say what?
Your rule will never come to be. What the?
Oh, dear. Yeah. More things to waste on.
Wow. No more points.
Still have something worth a few tickets. Huh. Nice.
I said to bring him if he was genuine. What about that psychotic bastard was genuine? You're as blind as an eyeless bat. A deaf choir boy would have heard those sour notes he spewed. Doesn't matter. The whole crowd saw him attack us. A little blood bought us even more goodwill. We're the victims here. Which means that idiocy led to success beyond what we were hoping for. You're the luckiest errand runner I've ever...
The colour like a El Camelot me. Yo no sé qué sentido tiene. Yo no sé si me está gustando la quinta columna esta. Son raros. O sea, un tío. Son como... no sé. Eran... Ah, claro, son revolucionarios. Claro, es como... Vale. Para la corona. Rey Arturo es como el verdadero poder al pueblo, ¿no?
Find it elsewhere? The try here. Take a look.
Han perdido
Until
todo
next
su...
time.
Todo que ha muerto es... a las misiones de estos, luego vamos a ir a la universidad. Bueno, pues hablo con Smitey.